And we will be ready for the green flag the next time out of turn four. Again, 12 times around the Tri-State Speedway with the top six qualifying for the A feature. 4K Cody Kinzer and 1S Logan Shuhart from Route 1. 19 Paige Pauliak and 1A Jacob Allen in Route 2. 71M Paul Mason, 71 Dickie Beal in Route 3. 9X Paul Nienheiser and the 1M of Jim Mohan in Route 4. The 6th of Bill Rose, the 79J of Jacob Patton. And the 85 of Mike Carey, all the 11 cars on the Speedway. Jacob Allen, those six drivers will move into our main event.